What do you think on that one?
That sounds good.
So again, step two, it's not to solve it, not to take away their feelings. It's, you're simply thinking, what can I say to keep my child talking? That's it. Oh, what a relief. You don't have to come up with suggestions. You don't have to come up with ideas. You don't have to be all wise and knowing. You are teaching your child that you are there for them. And you can handle their hard feelings.